My name is Kazuki Saito. I'm an agronomist based in Côte d'Ivoire. I'm an AfricaRice staff working for this new project, PRUNSAR. PRUNSAR focus on applied research with nutrition and sustainability and the resilience for small-scale farmers for improving the farmers' livelihood as well. So AfricaRice of the one of, has the one of the project in the under the program of PRUNSAR. So we have a rice component. So this project also contribute the rice CRP, flagship 3, so-called sustainable farming systems. So the align with this flagship 3, we focus on sustainable and diversified rice-based farming system in this project. So in this project, we just started 2019, and in the September in 2021, so we want to reach at least 30,000 stakeholders, including small-scale farmers. And our target country include Nigeria, Rwanda, and Senegal. Also, we work on the Côte d'Ivoire as a piloting testing site. So we have different technologies. In this launching meeting we had in these 2 days, we discussed about opportunity and for the new technology intervention. So for example, we will work on the rice advice, also integrated crop management, including land preparation and crop establishment, weed management. And also we work on the scaling approach. We have different type of the scaling approach. We will pilot different scaling approach, including some business model. We closely work together with national systems, including RAP from Rwanda, ISRA from Senegal, and NCRI from Nigeria. We also work together with SILAT, French Institute, and also other CGIAR center, like SIP, and also the EDI.